Hello children, welcome to the offline classes. This is 4th standard SS, page number 222. All of you, open this page number 222. India and its neighboring countries. India and its neighboring countries. India has a neighboring countries. How many neighboring countries? India has 9 neighboring countries. They are Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka and Maldives. Okay children, next, in standard 3, Reema was very scared of social studies as a subject till Preetish showed her that social studies history is nothing but the story of the past. Preetish gave her a test on India. This is her worksheet. This is her worksheet. She got some facts right and some wrong. She got some facts right and some wrong. Preetish refused to help her correct her wrong answers. He told her to find out the write the correct statements. Has Preetish checked her worksheet correctly? See here children. This is Reema's worksheet. Okay. Recap. India. India is located in the northern part of Asia. This is right or not? Wrong. India is the second largest country in the world. See here children. He has checked wrong. This like Preetish has checked the worksheet for her test. Whose test? Reema's test. She has got 13 out of 22 marks in the given test. Okay children, next. India is a huge country. India is a huge country. It measures around 3,214 kilometers from north to south and nearly 2,933 kilometers from east to west. Its long coastline stretches for nearly 7,516 kilometers. Listen this one children. India is a huge country. It means big country. It measures around 3,214 kilometer, totally 3,214 kilometer from north to south. North to south, 3,214 kilometer. Its major area. Okay, next, here east to west, the major is 2,933 kilometer. From east to west, its long coastline stretches for nearly 7,516 kilometer. India also has a large population. India also has a large population. To ensure that the country is run efficiently and that the needs of all its citizens are taken care of, India is divided into smaller division. India is divided into smaller division called states and union territories. Each state has its own state government and the union government looks after the affairs of the country as well as those of the union territory. See here children. India has 29 states. Each state has its own state government. The central government guides the state government. The central government guides the state government. Each state has government with the chief ministers and ministers with the governor. The governor lives in Rajbhavan. The governor lives in Rajbhavan, which is always in the capital city. Next, is Union Territory Some parts of the country are not called state but union territories. Okay, see here, India is divided into smaller divisions called states and union territory. Each state has its own state government. Okay children, each country has its own customs and traditions also. See here, the president is the head of the country. This is the India map. Here they have given name of the states. The capital of each state, union territory, has been marked on the map. Write the name of each state and union territory. Okay. See here children, they have given here some names. Haryana, the capital of Haryana is Chandigarh. Andhra Pradesh, the capital of Andhra Pradesh is Hyderabad. Uttarakhand, the capital is Dehradun. Next, Jammu and Kashmir. The capital of Jammu and Kashmir is Srinagar. Maharashtra, capital is Mumbai. Karnataka, capital is Bangalore. Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. Bihar, its capital, Patna. Chhattisgarh, its capital, Raipur. This like they have given your states, we have to find out their capitals. Okay, capital city means the administrative center of the state or country from where the government functions. Okay, this like you have to find out the capitals. Okay, turn the page. She is Lisa. She came from USA. She had decided to explore the Indian subcontinent in the winter of 2016. She was fascinated as visited various cities, towns and villages of India. She enjoyed the warmth and hospitality of the people. Today she will be heading west towards Pakistan in a hot air balloon. See here children, this is the hot air balloon. This is China. She visited the China. Next, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar means Burma, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Afghanistan, afterwards India. Okay. It is the people who make a country what it is, and people in our neighboring countries are no different than us. See here children, it is the people who make a country what it is, and people in our neighboring countries are no different than us. These are all countries. These are all our neighboring countries. They are not different than us only. Some of the dresses also same, festivals, then food which we eat same. See here, each country has its own customs and traditions. We are essentially the same. We are essentially the same. Okay children, Afghanistan, here arts and culture festival. Bhutan, children enjoying the masked dance performance. See here, they have given here some photos. Monks in a Bhutanese temple. Monks in a Bhutanese temple. Happy performance they are here. They are, performers are very happy. Going to school. See here, the children's are going to school. Celebrating Independence Day. Engrossed in painting. In Pakistan, folk band, this is in the Pakistan. Folk dance, folk band is also is there. Each celebration is the Pakistan. Sri Lanka, they have celebrated Holi festival. Schools is fun. Maldives, see here, whale shark festival. This is the festival of in Maldives. Okay, this like so many festivals, then traditions are same and different also. Every country. Okay, see here children, page number 226, you have to open. See here, in each country has its own capital city, flag, different flag, some important cities, religion, currency, that all changes. I will read for you this one. First one, Pakistan. The capital city is Islamabad. The capital city is Islamabad. The flag, you have to see here. This is the flag, okay? Some important cities, Lahore, Kanchi, Karachi, Rawalpindi, Peshawar, this like. Then religion, here Islam religion is there. Islam religion, okay? They have followed the Islam religion. Currency, Pakistani rupee here. Language spoken, Urdu and Punjabi. Official language, Urdu. Here the dress is salwar kameez. They wear the dress, salwar and kameez. Salwar kameez. Staple food is there. Meat and rich vegetable dishes with rice. Roti. In the Pakistan, national flower, jasmine. National flower is jasmine. In India, our national flower is, which is that? Lotus. Yes, children, that like each country having different languages, national flowers, national birds, national sports, dress, food items, this like so many traditions are different. Okay, you have to go through this. The second one is Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan. The next one is China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Maldives. They have given here all about the information in each country. You have to read. Every country has a different flag, currency. That like you have to read this properly. Okay, children. Next. Turn the page. The people of India eat, dress, live in different place, village, and follow different languages also. See here, children. Here, Nepal. Pots for sale. They are making pots for selling. See here, we love going to school. This is Myanmar. Tradition sports. New Year celebration. They have celebrated New Year. Studies are important. In the China, they have first preference to give studies. Okay? This is China. My food is hot. In the China's food is hot. Masked dancers. Okay? The next one is Bangladesh. Boat people. Boat people. Serious about studied. In Bangladesh, they have studied very seriously. Harvest festival. They have celebrated festival of harvest. See here, children. Dear children, as you can see, even though we belong to different countries, we are essentially the same. We love to play and study. We work hard. We enjoy celebrating festivals. Together we form a major part of Asia, the world's largest continent. Let us respect each other and learn about each other's customs and traditions. Okay, children, come to the next page. India is a huge country with a very large population. From east, northernmost tip to its southernmost tip. It measures around 3,214 kilometers. From east to west, it measures around 2,933 kilometers. In order to run it efficiently and to ensure that the needs of all its citizens are taken care of, India has been divided into smaller divisions called states and union territories. Every state or country has an administrative center from where the government functions. This place is known as the capital. This place is known as the capital. India has 9 neighboring countries. They are Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, and Maldives. Even though each country has its own customs and traditions, we are essentially the same. We must respect each other and live in harmony. Yes, children, you have already know this one. Next, Reema got 13/22 in the worksheet. Pritesh gave her to do. Rewrite her wrong sentence correctly. These are the given sentences. Here some sentences are correct, some are wrong. You have to correct which one is wrong sentence. Okay, we will send you afterwards. These are the question answers. We will send you later. Afterwards, you have to write in your given workbook. See here, children, match each state with its capital city. Manipur, its capital is Imphal. Imphal. First one, Telangana, its capital is Hyderabad. Gujarat, its capital is Chandigarh. Madhya Pradesh, capital is Bhopal. Karnataka, capital is Bangalore. Goa, its capital is Panaji. Uttarakhand, its capital Dehradun. Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar. See here, children. The next one is, identify the flag of each country. Write the name of the country in left side. Write the name of the capital city in the right side. See here, this flag belongs to Nepal. Nepal, its capital city is Kathmandu. The next one is Sri Lanka. See here. Myanmar. Myanmar, its capital Naypyidaw. Maldives, capital Mel. Bhutan's Thimphu. Sri Lanka's capital Colombo. Bangladesh, Dhaka. Afghanistan, Kabul. China, Beijing. Pakistan, Islamabad. They have given here their states flags. You have to write here name of the country and their capital city. Okay, you have to copy this one properly. We'll continue next period. Okay, thank you, children.